Welcome once more on our channel, and today we are going to cook. So if you like, you can watch and maybe you can also learn something. So stay tuned and watch as we proceed.
You can see we have some ingredients here. We have some carrots, some mini tomatoes, and scallion, and cucumber, one red onion, and two eggs, like that. And we have rice, that's the main thing. It's not any special rice, it's just rice, milk rice. And then we have vegetable oil, some nice sweet pepper sauce, and also another one, pepper sauce. All these you can get from the Asian shop. And we have lettuce. We're going to wash these and cut them up soon. And last but not least, we have also the mince meat, that is pork, palm pork, yeah. But if you don't like pork, you can use beef or whatever other meat you like to use. So we're going to get started. First, we're going to take a pot, big pot like this, and then we are going to wash our rice. So a little pack of rice is 500 gram rice, and yeah, this is like, today we're gonna use though 2 packs of rice because we're a big family. So now we're going to wash our rice. Whoa, that water is cold. You wash it until the water becomes lighter or according to your taste. So I'm going to pour off the water, wash again 2 more times, and then we get started. So now I've washed the rice, and this is how the water is supposed to look. So that was like 1 kilo rice. And on 1 kilo rice, we are going to add salt. Just maybe, let me see. Yeah, a teaspoon salt into the pot. The rice. And to the rice, we add 3 cups of water. Now we're going to turn on the stove and let this cook for about 20 minutes. Yeah, the milk rice is a little bit harder than the normal rice, so it needs that time to cook. Now, what are we going to do next? We are going to cut up some onions. I'm going to wash this and get back to you and wash my eyes too. So our rice is cooking. Now we're going to cover it and let it simmer. Freshly washed tomatoes. freshly washed cucumbers. Ready for departure. Yay. And the next group boarding the plane to a wonderful island. Green, full of sunshine and white sand. Ooh, wonder where that could be. Another one for departure. Now the plane is full. All passengers on the plane, ready for takeoff. Now, the carrots. We have to send them also on a journey because they'll get jealous of the cucumbers. But first, you can't go dirty on the plane. Oh, you have to change your clothes. We're going to peel the carrot. You know, make them nice, ready for their journey. So we're using 3 carrots. Finish. Now they're clean. And then we give them manicure and pedicure. Their fingernails off, toenails off. Well done. Now they are also ready for the trip. We're going to wash them. Yay, we're going to take a bath, yoo-hoo. Yay, we're freshly washed, yay. Now, some more caretaking. Like that. So, just make very light peels. I guess you are wondering what I am making. But you have to still exercise some patience. That's enough, I would say. And yeah, the rest of carrot we could just put on the side like that. So this is our freshly carrot stripe. The meat. Here we have the mince, and we are going to wash it. Take off that plastic cover. I'll just cut it along. Then I put water over it, hold it like this, and pour it up. That's what I'm going to do. That's how I wash my mincemeat. So, it's freshly washed. Now we're just gonna take out the mincemeat, put in a pan. Ooh, too much water still inside. And don't forget this paper, you know. Careful that you don't take the paper out along with the meat. Mine is still inside. Now we are going to put some spice onto that salt and pepper. Spice up. Spice him up, man. Yeah. You know, if it be so boring. So. Spiced up with some salt. Black pepper. Boy. Put some black pepper pan him and get black enough. So quickly, you can't change the color. Look at that. Quick. transformation. And put in some red paprika. Now I'm like a only one left. Red, green, and gold. Well, not now come out, I think. Now it's now it's a colorful minced spicy meat. And we are going to mix everything together. But wait, forget me time. Is that? Yes, man, we found the time. No, just put a little bit. I would say a teaspoon of everything. A teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of pepper. Teaspoon of vegetable mix. Mix all of that together with the meat. Oops. So mix it well, you know. Yeah, man. Mixing well. You know, want none of the meat for things, say. Oh, you didn't mix me well. So you better mix me good, you know. Mm-hmm. That's what we're doing now. Oh, I believe. Cool. Mix fast, you know. So. And then we're going to give this meat a nice suntan in the oil. Brown him up. Let me look how the rice look. Oh, the rice don't look bad. It's coming, man, it's coming. Oliver, what do I say? It's coming, man, it's coming. Let's see. Now we're going to try it. So you blow it first. Don't burn your hand. Try it, no? Almost done. Cover it again and let it steam for another 2 to 3 minutes. Now we need our frying pan. We definitely need a new frying pan. Definitely. Now we increase the flame. And then we put some oil. Still have an open one. Put like 3 tablespoons oil. 1, 2. Or to your own judgment. If you're cooking free-handed. Freestyle cooking. Let the oil heat up. Heat up the oil. Heat up. Heat up the oil. And then fry your meats. Boy. Beat the batino. Beat the batino, boy. Okay, so in the meantime, I am going to whip the eggs. Now beat up the egg, them, you know. Now, so when people not here, you feel. So, by and take, we whip and go and beat up the egg there. Beat up the boy, beat him up. Boy, bad you see, man. Stop. I bet him will learn after he got that beat here. Him now go to bother again. I said, why, mama? Lord, mama. Now go do it again, mama. Please, mama. Well, you will learn. So, put that aside. Some pepper. Yes. I will salt it again. And some salt, no? Good. Whip him again. Some whipping again. So, now let me try that thing here. Yeah, I'm young one, man. I'm hot, you know? hot like the sun. Roll all that in that sauce. And then fry it till it's cooked. Now, time to cut the lettuce. And just cut it in half. And then wash it.
Wash it.
So I'm gonna wash the next part. Now we're going to cut these very small leaves and just peel them off. And roll it. These ones. And then we just. Is not sharp enough for the pink. Sharp enough to cut the pink off. Not funny. Well, if you like to subscribe to our channel or support it, you are free to do so. Nobody forces you. Yeah. And whatever we do, we can never always please everyone. So to all those who like this video, you can give a thumbs up, but you are not forced to do so. Yeah, that I wanted to say. But wait a minute, then. We get to cut the tomato then in about half. Yes. Okay, we're going to cut the tomato in. Yeah, just take off a few. Like that. It's on the side. So we use like around. How are you wound up at the back? We cut in half, yeah. Or as small as you want it. And now the egg. Now to the egg. So again, a little bit of oil, like so. And then we're going the egg inside. No, beat him up again. Beat him up. Well, we're not eating nothing brutal still, you know? But the egg needs some beating sometimes. So, yes, man, I'm set. I'm ready and waiting. Okay. Look then now, man. Yes. Egg a bubble up, you know. Egg a bubble up.
Spatula, Spartacus.
Now we flip him over. Boy, look on his style when I put on, no? Like a dress, don't you? I want a nice skirt. Or I'm baby nappy. Look like a cloud. Whatever. So we cut it apart. Next round. For flipping. Yes. Flipping perfect, man. Okay.
Don't turn off the stove. Don't forget that, huh? When you finish cooking, check if the stove is off.
And now put it with the rest, them all again. Now we gonna start it. Rice first, put it like this. Rice first. Then meat, mince. It have its spoon already. So put it like this. Just like this. Then we put the lettuce. Spoon like this, then put some scallion, put some cucumber, put some egg. That's it. Egg, can put like one or two egg. What missing? Put some tomato. Oh, not around the side, this side. One more spoon. Use the same spoon from the scallion. That only if you like that, you can put it with it. Then come the sauce. Put as much as you like that. Then you can put the hot stuff as well. Clean off the mouth a bit. If anything come out today, no? Okay, enough. Then we have carrot, and we start all over again. Right, oh, what are they? Rice, meat. Meat, cabbage, or lettuce, the lettuce, as much as you like, egg, but the egg. You can lay it as how you want it. Then a little onion, according to your taste. Scallion, also according to your taste. Tomato, according to your taste. And last but not least, cucumber. The sauce. Oh, wait a minute. Can I even put the carrot too? Look, look, look. Check out that in now. Nice color, not true. Just can't wait for biting at that. And then again, sauce over that. Why? Can't wait to bite into it. Then same thing again, a nice pepper sauce, huh? I don't know why it's not coming out flowing, but anyway, and straight. But let go of the thing now.
If you make the hole a little bit bigger.
Try again. Hot sauce. Hot sauce. Yes, man, you get it, man. What you say? That is called bibimbap. Bibimbap is a Korean dish that you can create according to your own likings. Yes, you can put whatever ingredients you like, but the main ingredients is rice, mint, and your salad and egg. Okay, so thanks, and if you like, if you wish, support our site. Bibimbap, 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 layer from bottom to top. That is bibimbap. Yeah, so if you like it, you can try it. Okay, see you next time in our video. Bye.